Hello and welcome to the new chat. Today you join me back on the Cube Community server, and today we're moving. So I've just got my things from the house, I've put up a little sign to show I'm leaving, and I'm going to show you a little bit around the island before we make our big move. We've made a few improvements around. First one I noticed when I got on would be Pick's house. Pick is Erosium's girlfriend. I think Erosium helped her with this house, not just because she's using his account currently, because she's not yet got her own Minecraft account. But Erosium's quite the builder, so I assumed it'd be him that's done all this. Let's see. Definitely a big improvement to what's happened here. A crafting table on the floor, a few actually. They've changed everything from sandstone to wooden planks. It looks really nice. And they've cordoned off some of it. So it's now, it looks like a really good like treehouse. I know she wanted a treehouse since she started. And of course the first idea of treehouse in Minecraft would be to basically a house made of saplings, which she did, and then Erosium's helped her improve that, which is very good. Then I know I showed you last time there was the lampposts. The farms are looking decked out completely. I'm sure they'll be ravaged before everyone leaves, just so everyone's got enough supplies to last the winter. Down here we've got the map room, which I think we saw a bit before. Bensy says he's Watson Art, the map gallery, which shows basically the island. I'm not sure which direction we'll be going yet, but as you can see, there are a few little bits that you've not seen before, such as this here. This is the library that people mentioned in the last video, which I didn't know where it was. I'm going to be showing you that on one of our stops today around the island. We are here, down here, where it says the marker, and, well, I've got another confession to make, really. I died when I was doing this before, a bit. I think it was off camera earlier, a bit of lag. So another grave. Oh no, it hasn't yet. Okay. I'll add another grave in a second. And there we go. There's another grave added to the graveyard. God, that's going to be so overpacked. There's the forge, as you've seen before, another chicken. I joked around with the others while recording, before I started recording this, that currently we have two other people online, Matt the Pro and Erosium. I joked about naming this Chicken Village after we left, because there are so many chickens on this, they outnumber us like 3-1, I'm pretty sure. And that's just the ones we can see. There are like chickens in the caves, chickens in the trees, chickens in the seas. The chickens are everywhere. They're everywhere. God, I have a bit of a chicken paranoia. There's so many chickens. And around down here, past this forge. Oh, ho, ho. Almost died there. And my, I'm not lagging, which is good, which means I'm not dead yet. Down here is Matt Bensy's house, or a little tower area, where he's got his own little gate and dock. Just gonna sneak in back here, he's not here, so we can take another little look around here. Oh, I don't know what this room is for exactly. Oh, it's an automated. Oh, automated chicken and sugarcane thing with pistons. Oh, it's very, very clever. I don't know how he does that, but very good. Very good, sir. Maybe it's a button somewhere. Bensy made this house. He is very good at building. I'm pretty sure he's a very good Minecrafter. Oh, hold on. I might be wrong here. Oh, about to say prank. I thought like the chickens might have ate Bensy, or Bensy might have turned himself into a chicken via magic. Up here, he's got his bed, and then all the way up there is the view I got when I was doing my little recording session and did the thumbnail. So over here, we got the well from before, the fishing, and everything looks like it's been really done up, hasn't it? There's all the flowers around. Lots of animals in the pens, lots of trees, and it just looks fantastic. I'll be joining Erosium and Matt the Pro shortly in a Skype chat, so we can commence moving off together. Where we'll be going our separate ways in boats, I imagine. What's this? Hold on. What fabric is this? Oh, it's a stone slab. That's why I didn't recognize it. It looks very nice in this texture, actually. It doesn't look like normal stone. It looks like a silver stone. I might use this. I might use that later. other than that, we haven't got really much else to show you that you haven't already seen, except for, oh, a library. It looks like, I think at least, it looks like the Zelda, the cathedral in The Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time. You can be the judge of it yourself if you watch this. And shortly, I'm not going to try and spoil it for you, so you can see the shadow there. I'm going to look at the floor until I get up to it, so you can wait till you see the full effect of this. Just eat a bit. Here is the tree farm. It was moved. You need to make sure it's well lit or things will spawn there. There's, oh, let's just, oh, admire the sunset. Admire the sunset. You won't get this again. And there'll be mobs spawning around here quickly. Let's go. Lots of chickens, lots of eggs. Following the path to the newly built cathedral. It is very well built. Matt the pro built this himself. I don't know if it's finished yet, but it's his project to finish it, and then somehow everyone will have to fill it. It's going to take so many bookshelves. Well, here it is. I don't know what it looks like to them, because they've used some vanilla, but to me, that looks good. That looks really, really good. And here is layer number one. There'll be more layers, and each of them will have millions of bookshelves, as you can imagine. And it's probably enchanting tables as well. So I'm looking forward to that. Really looking forward to it. I don't know how anyone will have the time to make it after they move off and make their own bases. But, yeah. Okay then. See you in a minute. And we'll be moving off with Benzie. Nope. Sorry, not Benzie. Matt the Pro. And Erosium. So, see you in a sec. And then let's get the show on the road.
Let's do this then.
Yep. We're all ready?
All ready.
We are indeed.
Okay, guys, so have you all got yourselves ready? We ready to go?
Yep, I think I've got everything. Yep. I need.
I've got everything I need. I've got all the shinies in my inventory.
I'll move those over later.
Well, for now, guys, farewell. Nice seeing you.
Well, let's all go to Matt's port, at least, and head off from there.
Yeah, that's a goodbye kiss.
my dock feels really special now.
Oh, does it?
Bloody bear.
Oh, man, I'm going to miss this island, having everyone together like a small town.
Yeah.
It shouldn't be too bad, though, with another hub going up tomorrow.
Yeah.
Love pigs in the house. So cool.
Okay, well, I'm going from this side.
Okay. Go. Which way do you want to go? Towards the sun or towards the right of the sun?
I'm going towards the right of the sun.
Okay, I'll go towards the sun.
Okay. Farewell, guys. Nice knowing you.
Nice knowing you.
I'll see you in the Nether tomorrow.
Yeah, see.
Peace out.
Goodbye.
Let's do this. Oh, God, it's a squid. Oh, just so. Oh, the squid's trying to attack me already. Oh.
The limit is 2,500 blocks, is it not?
2,500 blocks is our limit.
So we're not allowed to build past that, or.
You can't go any further than that, for now. Okay. But when we go to the next bases after that, because every now and again people want a fresh new base after a couple months or so, then you're allowed to go a bit further. It's just so that people don't go crazy exploring straight away.
Yeah, sounds good, man.
Well,
now
the
journey begins.
I found a whole load of nothing so far.
Yes, 5 hours later.
Okay, I'm on 350 already. I've seen new land. Great.
I am 400 away. New I've land. Seen little little sand islands, but nothing major.
Damn it, I haven't even seen an island. I've got chosen the bad way, haven't I? Let's be honest.
I've got a sand island too. Oh, hang on. Looks like mainland, actually.
You're so lucky.
Yeah, at least Fate's been able to find somewhere though earlier.
Yeah, Fate went Matt's way, I think.
Okay.
Sort of. He went left diagonal.
Yeah.
Went right
diagonal. Diagonally.
Diagonally.
Harry Potter. Do love Harry Potter.
And by the way, from my previous journal, Journeys, trying to find cows, yeah. I've noticed that boats randomly break a lot.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, look, mine just did.
Ooh, what's this?
Okay.
I almost went off the edge of the world there. Luckily, I didn't.
I lagged out.
I know.
Mine's rendering like crazy.
I know. Stop.
Oh, I need to fall off the edge of the world.
I lagged out and my boat broke.
Oh, I think I'm in a new biome. There's new weird trees. They look new. Savannah. I'm in a savannah biome currently. Oh no, where am I?
This way it is. It's just because you're travelling faster than you do on land?
Yes.
Server's hating at the moment because all three of us are finding new lands at the same time. Luckily it won't be so bad when we've explored it all.
Yeah. Oh damn it, am I shipwrecked? My boat broke, but I've still got it in me. Oh no, I got a spare boat, that's it.
Good. I haven't found any land.
I had to waste some more wood on making a workbench.
Is that land? No, it's an underwater island. Great.
You found Atlantis.
Great. Oh, I found land!
I found. Oh, this looks really nice.
Ooh, I found ice biome. Yes!
I need to turn up my render distance a little bit first.
Right. Oh, I found. What's that? What is that? I found mossy cobblestone on the surface.
Really?
A temple.
No. Temple in an ice biome.
Huh?
Yeah. I can't get on my boat.
Run X. into something.
Or press crouch, the crouch button.
I just. Oh. What just happened? It just teleported me out of my boat from distance away. That's
needing
fine.
To reload for the loss.
Whoa, I don't know what kind of forest this is, but it's weird.
Oh, wow.
It's dark wood, but like the size of jungle trees.
Oh, a red pine forest.
Yeah. Is this a new type of wood? Was it the same as dark wood?
No, I think there's tons of new trees in this.
Really? I'm going to have a look. Ooh, spruce wood? No, this is the same.
Okay. I'll see what this wood is in. It's kind of greyish and red.
Right, I've got a mossy cobble over here. I want to know what is here. Got a bit of exploration to do.
Where's that gone?
What is this about? What is all this funky business about? Eh?
Was that oak wood?
Oh, the server's not liking me at the moment. It's all like...
finding annoying little sand.
Oh, no, it's not. Islands. What is it?
The server's all like, stop reloading new chunks.
I've
God
got acacia wood. Oh, that looks really nice.
You got some new wood?
Yeah, acacia wood.
Awesome, I want those saplings. I collect saplings.
Oh my God.
You sound like another person I know.
Why is there so many mossy cobblestone around here? Is it just random?
I think I'm going to give this time.
I've never heard of it. Random mossy cobblestone before.
Well, there's loads to.
Oh God, I have no idea.
I found. What is this forest called again?
Redwood.
Redwood, yeah. I found a redwood forest, and it's awesome. It's got this weird type of grass. I've got wolves. Hello, Wolfie.
Oh yes.
I've got loads of mossy cobblestone on the surface. What are they? They are mushrooms. Tons of mushrooms.
Praise the heavens.
Oh, I'm liking this.
Cows, pigs, sheep.
Damn it, you found all the animals we need.
They're all just on a little island.
They're all like, oh, hi, James. Hello, Dodsy. We're here for you. Not for anyone else. Just you. Because we like Dodsy.
I bet I need to get up somewhere high and see what's going on around here.
Right, I am at... 1,130.
I'm not even that far because
I'm at 927 after my boat stranded me.
I'm honestly going the full distance I can.
Yeah,
then
I'm
coming back, finding the best area. Ooh, I found some dead saplings. That's cool.
Okay, so something's up with my connection.
Oh, don't be up with this connection.
I see lava and something on fire down there.
Casey,
dudes, guys, there is tons of mossy cobblestones in these forests. Absolute loads.
There might be a new type of ruin.
It is. It's not a ruin, man. It's all over the place. It's honestly, it's not in one area. It's just all over the place. There's no structures or anything.
Wouldn't mind some saplings for these trees.
And there's loads of wolves, by the way. There's like, I've seen 10 so far.
Dirt is on fire. How is dirt on fire? Huh. Just going to look at this for a little bit.
I found some weird dirt, guys. Take it as a new type of dirt.
Yeah. There's a new type of everything, it seems. Oh my god! I found a village!
Oh, you lucky son of a gun.
Just moving from one village to another.
Dude, Jesus Christ.
Don't let the villagers die.
Excuse me?
Try your hardest not to let the villagers die.
If they annoy me, I'll be the one that kills them.
Okay, well, we kind of need them for a trading system. Because Benzie wants to make a trading system.
Okay.
But I imagine you can find another one. There's hundreds in the game. Well, I don't think there's actually hundreds, but you know.
Hello.
I got Mega Tiger Hills. I'm in at the moment. Awesome beings.
Oh, why do you gotta go? What am I doing?
Am I able to capture this dog with some meat? No, he only likes raw meat. What silly doggy.
I thought dogs eat bones, or is it meat now?
Oh, poo. It's bones. My bad. You heal them with meat, though.
Ah, okay.
I thought you healed them with wheat.
Wheat?
Didn't you start?
Oh, come on. How many times does my boat want to break?
How many boats do you have?
I've had to recreate some.
Chickens. Yes.
Second one I've remade.
Right, okay. I'm out of there. I'm now in, doesn't say what biome it is. Oh, it's just tiger. No, it's just normal tiger.
I'm going for a desert now.
I'm now in a forest biome. Pretty cool.
Sight life.
Oh, gosh.
Yeah, my boat's just broken again.
Oh, no good.
I have no clue what's happening, to be honest with you.
I'm loving this. Just exploring.
I just build my base here just to make it easier for me.
I love exploring after so long just being cramped up on the island, just like spreading my wings and really going far.
Especially after the new updates.
Yeah. There's
so much to explore.
It's perfect timing, really. I just found something cool. I don't know what they are, but I'm going to go closer.
I might build around here, actually.
They look really strange. What are they? Are they big rose bushes? Oh, yes. There's a ton of rose bushes. Like eight. It's eight rose bushes all together.
Oh, nice. I wonder if it's random.
Sorry?
I wonder if that's random or actually purposely put there.
I think it must be something because there's like they're all together. It's not like they're spread out. Like a clump.
Quite a lot of piggies and chickens so far.
Found some cows. I've not seen any pigs.
If I find some cows, I'm pretty much definitely making my base.
I'm at 1,700. Nearly 1,800.
I'm just turning up my render distance from a high point and seeing if I can see anything around.
I found cows, chickens, done.
I might have to turn down my render distance.
Wolves done. I might go back towards that. I don't want to be in a darker biome. I want to be in a nice forest biome, so I'm liking this biome I'm in at the moment. Oh, I found another type of bush.
I like where I'm at, just because of all the
what
flowers.
What type of bush is this, Matt?
Rosie likes his bush.
Oh my god, and a ravine.
What should I get rid of?
Cows and it'll be perfect.
Everything is so important to me at the moment. Get rid of the stairs.
Sheep as well.
Oh, lilac. Guys, I got lilac. Bushes.
That's nice. Yep. What colour are they?
They are purple.
Okay.
You know, lilac.
Probably lilac.
Yeah, lilac, mate.
Oh gosh, James. You just said a silly thing on YouTube.
Yeah, I'm building it. I've decided.
James, do you want to meet up next week, by the way?
Oh yeah, can do.
Go for a drink with Joe.
Possibly. We'll talk later.
Lovely, my old chap.
Indubitably.
Lovely.
And there was Savannah in the Savannah.
Matthew, you come into university next year, where James and I live. It's going to be fantastic.
This year.
Oh yeah.
September this year.
I think in academic years, to be honest, man.
Yeah, next academic year I should be at.
I found
the
my
same
own.
University as you, sir.
I found some mushroom trees.
Sure.
Mushroom trees. Oh my god. Jelly. Found some more lilac bushes. I'm going to give all the girls on the server a bunch of flowers.
You smoothie.
I am such a gentleman. I say all the girls, and by all the girls I mean two girls, my girlfriend and Ellie.
And Benzo. I mean what?
Ooh. Wonder who's getting pranked by Benzo first.
That German isn't a girl.
Oh my gosh, he's not even a German. Oh my gosh. You guys, see you later.
Right, I know he's not German.
I know as well.
He's Danish.
Oh, a birch forest as well. That's interesting.
Yeah. Oh man. GG, guys.
That is brilliant.
Right, I've got one of these on the outside. Haven't found pigs yet. Or sheep.
I got sheep and pigs and chickens.
Damn it, I might have to steal some sheep from you, Matt.
Huh?
I might have to steal some sheep from you.
I've only got four. I haven't bred any.
I'm now travelling Y. I'm travelling X now, so I'm going minus 2,500.
Oh, no. No. Please say that's pumpkins. Is that pumpkins?
Oh, have you found pumpkins?
Oh, damn it. No, it's rose bushes.
Oh, I found an extreme hills biome. And it's got snow on. Oh, this looks awesome.
Oh, man, this place is...
Oh, this is gorgeous. This looks like the place I want to live in. This looks like the place. Found sheep.
I've also found sheep.
Come on, just look at that.
This looks like the village for me.
That is amazing.
This is a mountain area.
That's so cool.
Excellent.
Ouch.
Awesome.
Definitely staying where I'm at.
Party. Dee-dee-dee-dee. Alright, there is a cave. I don't want to go in that cave. I actually don't want to be in a mountain area, I've decided, because I'd like to be in a forest area, because I love having all the trees surrounding me. This looks like, I don't know, I like how they got sheep, though, in like, mountainous areas, because that kind of makes sense, like in England, in Wales, not England, sorry.
Like mountain goats.
Yeah, like that. Like, hill sheep and stuff.
Yeah.
In Wales, they've got loads. Oh, pigs! Got pigs.
Well, at least there isn't any mountain lions.
Excellent. I found my area, guys. I'm setting up here. I've got all the animals I need. I haven't got horses yet, but that's fine. I'll find them at a later point.
I found so much, I just don't know where to stop.
Well, I'm stopping before I hit the edge.
Yeah, go as far away as I can, I suppose.
I'll do that after I get my house here.
Oh, there's water features around here. This is a good area. Thing is, I know my tower is going to be the highest thing on the map, so I want it to be in a perfect centralized area.
Is it 2,500 in both directions you can go?
Yep.
Okay. Because currently I've barely gone Z at all.
Yeah, that's what I did basically. I'm 1,842 for Z, and for X and minus 300. So not far at all. Awesome. Oh, is that pumpkin? Did I just see pumpkin? Yeah, I saw a pumpkin. Got pumpkins.
Sick.
Great. Okay, found my area, guys. I am setting up.
I think I might set up here. I've got a sort of like icy biome on a mountain.
Do you know the worst thing about starting in a forest?
What?
Setting up. Got to knock down the whole forest around me.
Yeah.
The best thing, however, Is there loads of wood?
Oh, what's that?
What's that?
Another weird tree.
Ooh, what's that? Throw all my stuff in there. I'm done. I need to find sheep and get a bed so I don't die. Right, where is my card? Oh, damn the card. Damn it, I need to write down my coordinates of this place so I can find it once again.
It's a very good idea. Where's my pen?
X.
Yeah, I'm gonna borrow your pen.
Two.
Ah, you know what? 1,135.
833. Done. I have now recorded my thing. I know where I am. I know all my loot is. Cool. Oh gosh, it's turning dark.
And if I lose that piece of paper, I can just refer back to the video.
Guys, oh my god. Oh, it's turning dark. My first night out, I'm scared.
Oh no, isn't it? Oh god, I did not consider this.
I didn't think about my travel time, did I? Damn it.
Well, I suppose you just make a hole in the ground for your first night.
Bro, I am pro. We do not do holes in grounds. Oh, James. Oh, no.
I actually have a house.
Man, I'm going to love doing the...
It's not the greatest house in the world.
The mini games, which I've got for next weekend.
Oh, yeah.
I'm doing a snowfall mini game with you guys. There'll be an event for you guys to join up to.
All right, then.
Should be pretty cool.
Yeah, I think I'm settling up here. I like this little area.
Awesome. Right. Oh my gosh. Just knocking these trees down so quickly. Get the area cleared for nightfall. Never set up this quickly before because I don't want mobs to spawn too easily, so I'm knocking the trees down and then going to light the area up. I knew there was a log in there, secret log. That's one in here as well, isn't it? Nope, okay. Awesome. Right, I've got them. Okay, let's light up.
Whoa! The sheep's poking its head just through my house.
Do you think it was a creeper or something?
No, I just did not expect it, really.
You're like, oh, it's going to blow up!
Like, hello.
A blowy uppy sheepy. Ooh, I've got pumpkins. I may as well make jack-o'-lanterns. Oh, don't worry, guys. I'll save you some seeds.
So, I've got a house, but it's got no roof.
Mine hasn't either at the moment.
Right.
I'm going to sleep under the stars.
I am starting my building.
I left all my iron at home.
Okay.
Oh, no, I didn't.
How am I making this? Am I making it completely round? No. It'd make more sense if I do it like this. Okay. I love improvising a build. Having an idea in my head what I'm going to do and then improvising it all.
It's basically what I did with the map was the library, to be fair.
Don't tell us that, Matt.
Why not?
We all think it was really creative so far. Oh my god, I had a baby zombie after me.
I think the fact that it was improvised is...
Guys, all I'm saying is there's nothing scarier than a baby zombie.
Oh, that's understandable.
They're just annoying.
Especially if you're lagging.
It is like Chucky. It's like Chucky coming at you with a knife, saying, Hello, Daddy! Hello! You must know what I'm saying.
I know what you're getting at.
It's like in the horror movies when a little girl is like comes on screen and you're just like, no, don't do this to me, please.
What biomes have everyone settled in?
Forest.
Oh god, I'll tell you in a sec. There you go.
Yeah, you called my name? What's up, bro?
You are one funny guy. Plains.
Oh.
Plains biome.
Sounds a little bit of sarcasm there, Matt. Was that a bit of sarcasm, mate?
Nah.
Feel like it was, I'm not gonna lie to you.
Nah.
Hey guys, Wouldn't it be so funny if one of you died?
Yeah,
no
thanks.
It would just pop up on screen. Matt the pro dies. we just burst out laughing, that's it. Just no help or anything. Just
if I die, I'm just not going to say anything. I'm just going to shut up.
Oh my god, I'm a double zombie. Oh, don't laugh, double armor.
You two have both got armor as well, haven't you?
Nope, yeah. just a helmet.
I've got nothing.
You were not.
I'm in my birthday suit.
Okay, I think that begins, that ends day one. Okay.
I am setting up my first little base, then I'm pausing. Goodness me. Oh gosh, I got a skeleton out of me. Bugger off, skeleton. No one likes you, you're adopted.
Hey, be nice to a skeleton.
Fine.
Okay, sorry man. That was pretty mean. I agree. I shouldn't be so mean to skeletons.
No, I need to, so I don't make him a floor out of.
I barely have any mobs around me. I'm confused.
Are you?
I've got like a few zombies in the distance and a spider.
I'm in a forest biome, so I'm pretty much getting loads of mobs.
I need to plant that.
Poo off, you little baby zombie.
There it is.
Damn baby zombies.
Croydon.
Right, baby zombie dead.
What can I do from here? Okay, I guess I can make a farm, a quarry, animal pen, house, watchtower, library. So many things to build.
So much choice.
Goodness me, this tower's going to be big.
Lights up and out.
Don't you start, Matt. Goodness me. First thing I think I need to build is a tree farm.
That too, yeah.
That's literally the first thing I did, pretty much.
I think I'm going to actually have to build that as my first level on my my tower.
You do that, man.
The tree farm's going to have to be the first level.
Okay then, thanks for watching everyone, this has been episode 3, yes, episode 3 of Cube Community. Say bye Ro and Matt.
Thanks man, see you later.
Yeah, yeah guys.
See you guys. Don't do it, you have so much to live for! Somebody! Ah! The spirit hackers are helping!